I'm Meg from Professional Music Technology, and in this video we are taking a quick look at the Washburn WCGM-15. So this guitar has been around for a couple of years, but we haven't featured it on the channel before, and it is arguably one of the most unique three-quarter size guitars that we stock here at PMT. So what makes this guitar so unique? Well, firstly, it is a scaled down Grand Auditorium body size with a solid spruce top, which you don't always get at this price point, especially considering some of the more unique cosmetic features, which I will talk about now. As you can see, this guitar has both a beveled armrest and a contoured cutaway, which are two features you generally tend to only find on higher end guitars, such as the Taylor's Builder's Editions. That's because this sort of craftsmanship will generally take a bit more time and resource to make. The advantages of these particular features mean when you are playing like this, the arm bevel gives you extra comfort, and the contoured cutaway means it's not a full cutaway, so when rested on your leg, it still feels comfortable, but you do have access still to those upper frets. As I mentioned, this guitar has a solid spruce top with a laminate mahogany back and sides, a classic acoustic guitar wood pairing, giving this guitar a real balanced but warm sound. And because it is smaller bodied, you get less bass notes, but the high notes do ring through nicely. Now to look over the other specs quickly, as this is a smaller guitar, it has a 23.25 inch scale length, has a mahogany neck with a rosewood fretboard, and a super comfortable and playable neck profile. To keep up the high build quality, it also has a rosewood bridge, a Graftech Nubone nut up on the top of the fretboard, and up on the headstock you have a set of super high quality gold 18-to-1 tuning heads with ebonite buttons. So that paired with the satin finish and the detailed rosette around the sound hole gives this guitar a super classy look, and you would think from a first glance that it's a lot more expensive than it actually is. That was a quick look at the Washburn WCGM-15, definitely one of the coolest travel guitars that we stock at PMT, and with some of the most unique features. If you want to check out this guitar, find out any more information, you can head to our website pmtonline.co.uk. The mic we've used on this guitar in this video is the Lewitt LCT 440 Pure, which you can also check out on our website now. Hope you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like and subscribe to the channel. Head over to our socials at PMT House of Rock and give us a follow. I will catch you in another video soon.